This might not be a shocker to you, but having your song performed on the Grammy Awards show means an immediate jump in album sales. Songs performed sold 45,000 downloads the day of the show, up from 12,000 the day before. Billboard is reporting that some of the bigger sale jumps include Higher, DJ Khaled, which rose more than 9,000% after having minimal sales the day before, as well as Alicia Keys' Underdog, which increased 787%. And after racking up multiple Grammys, Billie Eilish also saw a 109% increase in sales from 7,000 to 15,000 in just one day. I'm Ken Molestina for CBS LA.